where we at?
Hey man, you already know you're in the west end of Atlanta. 1,000 Muslims, 1,000 Kufis, 1,000 choppers, man. We got the motherfucking Lamborghini parked in the motherfucking pack in the motherfucking brick. The trunk, the trunk up. You know what I'm saying, man? $400,000 car. $416,000
of that. Now in the caption on your Instagram, you said you was trying to save it. You was trying to save some money, but you was like, you know what I'm saying?
I was trying to say that shit, you know, I'm trying to do right. You know what I'm saying? I ain't really trying to bow till I motherfucking fall, but shit. This motherfucker just so pretty.
So you just woke up one morning and was like, fuck it.
Oh, nigga sent me the picture and told me he got one up there. Hey, I told that nigga, man, and he painted it white. Like, he got it white, you know, all my shit white, my haircut and all that shit. You know, we got about 30,000 on the motherfucking seat. Real street nigga, man.
Yeah, man, go ahead and start it up, man. I want to hear that bitch roar.
I want to hear it roar. Y'all niggas still learning how to drive them motherfuckers, man. Y'all ain't never had shit, man.